This is John's attempt at Joy to the World.